I was a failure. I was a failure, and I get very sad and depressed about it. And I can't be that no more. But I really feel like I betrayed myself, big time. But I think when I know when I was growing up, I had all the potential in the world. And now I'm back to being Mark, with the beer in his hand, just thinking about the great American script and the great American movie. And this time I cannot fail. I won't fail. It's not in me. You don't get second chances and mess up. I'm gonna be a fool too. Not just finishing films or in the long run getting some money, but right now I feel like it's, like I said, 5, 10, 15 years ago now, I've got the same option again, and this time I'm not going to fail. This time it's most important not to fail, just to drink and dream, but rather to create and complete.